UCLA now showing a seven-man front and they back off a bit. Graziani's got lots of time. He's going long in the wind to McLemore. He's got it inside the five, down to the three. Javelin Guidry got burned. 42 yards. Cristin McLemore inside the five, first down.
And Cristin McLemore was in the hospital this last Tuesday. He had a staph infection in his knee. You see right there a hitch and go. Actually, a little out and go. But Graziani helped the play out tremendously. Got Javelin Guidry to bite when he pumped the ball. Crucial error right there and allowing McLemore to get behind the secondary.
I'll tell you what.